Hello guys, we have this fan which has two switches to operate. One switch controls the speed of the fan, and second switch used to control the light of the fan. So as you see over here, these two switches, this switch is used for controlling the fan. You can decrease or increase the speed, and this switch is for controlling the light. My plan is to replace these two switches with one single switch, and which has both the controllers, both fan controller and the light controller. As you see over here, this is a switch which I'm going to replace with two different instead of two switches,
so
one switch.
Basically, first thing what I'm going to do is since there are a lot of wirings are there, and I know that this particular switch controls the fan and this switch controls the light, I'm going to mark all these all these wires to make sure that in case if I have to refer them back, I have the reference of these wires, which wire is going where. And I know that since this is a fan switch, this wire is, even though it is a black wire, it is going directly to the fan. So this is a fan wire, and then this is a light switch. And the light switch, this wire that is a red wire, it is going to the light of the fan. And then rest of the other wires, this is basically the power, these are the power wires, this is a ground wire, and so on. And the instructions came up with the new switch very clear, and we will refer those instructions as things progresses. It shows that how to mark the wires, which wire will go where, and all those kind of things, right? But the first thing first, what we are going to do is switch off the power supply and mark all these wires, or basically tag them using the sticker or tape, and keep it ready for the reference. If it is a good idea to take the picture, so that in case if you have to refer it back again, you can. Another thing why I am doing this one means why I am replacing two switches with one switch. So basically the reason why I am doing this is replace two switches is one way, one switch in this junction box, and use the another switch for the recess light which I am going to install in this room. And that is going to be the another video, but in this particular video I am just going to concentrate replacing two switches, light and fan switch, with one single switch which has both both the controls, light control and the switch and the fan control. Okay, so I've tagged all the wires and the switches. So this is a fan switch, this is a light switch, and the wires which are coming out from those switches and wherever they are going, I've tagged all of them. So as you see, everything is now all set. So now I'm going to remove all these wires and then replace these two switches with one switch which has both light and fan control. Okay, so I've installed the new switch with both the light and fan control in one switch. Basically this switch has four wires, as you see. One is the green wire, which is no brainer, it will go to the ground. Okay, that is over here, if you see. Then the second wire is the black wire. This black wire will go to the power, that is this one. Okay, then the red wire will go to the light switch, that is this one. It matches, no issues. Now this wire which was coming from the fan directly, I've connected the blue wire to that one, because blue wire is meant for the fan. So in some of the switches you will find this, instead of blue wire you will find this wire as a yellow wire. So that wire also, if it is yellow on your switch, that will also go to the fan wire which is coming directly. The rest of the setup is good, and now I'm going to switch off the power supply and then see that whether these controls are working fine, and I'm able to control the light as well as fan from. So I switched on the power supply, and as you see, now the power is there in the live wires, Now let's check that whether we were able to control the light and the fan using the switch. So I'm switching off the light and it is good. So I'm able to control the light using this one, no issues. And the same thing with the fan also. Yep. And now the next part is going to be put this light, install the switch, and then the faceplate is installed, and it looks very nice. It has only one switch now, controlling both light and fan. Now another this area, I'm going to install the another switch to control the recess light, which I'm going to install on this roof. There is no recess light is over here. Wait for my video where I'm going to cover each and every aspect of installing that those recess light in detail, and also installing the switch to control those recess light. Thanks for watching this video.